spider is down. Go get Tombstone.
I'm coming, Bonnie! These nets are no joke!
Get rid of this spider! Let's switch things up!
Tombstone, you just worry about breaking through that net!
Never thought I'd see the day you defend me!
You and me both, Lonnie. But these guys' boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey!
He's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
I'm not done with you!
Get the spider off our backs, once and for all!
Nice try, Spidey. We're ready this time.
Bring him down!
Pull the spider away! Now!
I got you, Lonnie! I'm sorry, Lonnie. I really do want to help you. It's gonna be okay.
Yeah. me!
I sure do. Spider-Man?
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well, it's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.
I saw what happened at Coney. What was that?
Well, remember my friend Harry?
Yeah? That was him? How?
Honestly, no idea. I think it's this treatment he's been... Oh, that's Harry. Gotta go.
Hey, I cleared out the foundation.
All right, I'll swing by.
Swing by. Man, how many times have you said that and meant it literally?
Sand crystal. More Marco memories scattered all over New York. Some hunters are trying to stake out a roof.
Why hasn't the
building been set? It's a spider!
Gotta be honest. Not loving the hidden ambush spot.
It's too fast up there.
VTOL! Let me take care of it! Next time, do your ambushes in the streets, like normal criminals.
this!
You okay? Come on. Let's see what else this thing can do.
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man. You told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know.
Nice and gentle.
Whoops. Yeah. I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll call you later.
I need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey guys, I'm getting a strange spider bot signal.
You got that too? Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find.